Today, we shall reflect on the life of Venerable Thomas A. Kempis. Thomas A. Kempis is so surnamed after his native town of Kempen near Cologne, where his father was a metalsmith. His elder brother John had become one of the Brethren of the Common Life, a movement founded by Gerard Groot for the fervent revival of early Christian devotion, humility and simplicity in the love of God and neighbor. At the age of 13, Thomas placed himself under Redwin, the able successor of Groot. In the year 1413, he was ordained priest, was twice elected sub-prior, and for 58 years devoted himself with enthusiasm to transcribing manuscripts, preaching, instructing the younger brethren, and to reading and meditating in strict poverty and retirement. His most celebrated work, The Imitation of Christ, was first published anonymously in 1418. He is also known as the author of numerous devout prayers and Latin hymns. Commit yourself with full confidence to God. Leave to Him the I will and the I won't. Let there be but one heart and one mind for you and God. These were the words which he often repeated.